years. But through the mess, the past few days, out of my tens of thousands of fears, seems like the thing that hurts me most is knowing that I came this close. But now that I have reached the coast right now, your family needs you most. I just can't seem to forgive, to forget. I just can't seem to give up just yet. I know you're out there, I'm sure, I bet. I just can't seem to let you go, and I know that you survived. I can show that somewhere you're alive. Cross my heart, hope to die. Stick the needle in my eye. Mother, you once told me to believe in what you love. Now I know what believing's made of. Just because he isn't near, it doesn't mean he isn't here. Though the memories are clear, he is. So when you lose faith, I'll sit and wait, not caring how much time it takes.
Good morning, Tasmanian civilians. That strange-looking box in your home is only the start of a fantastic world of technology. This here is called the news, where you can hear about things from all over the Nowhere Islands, right in the comfort of your own home. Our story today, young boy Klaus has still not been found. Our prayers are sent to him and his family. If you have any information of his whereabouts, please contact us right away. Good afternoon, Tasmanian civilians. Today marks the one-year anniversary of the disappearance of our beloved Klaus, who to this day has not been recovered. One can only imagine the suffering his family is going through. To this day, his twin brother still sits at the edge of the forest waiting for him to return. Is this a case of mental illness, or is there something that Lucas knows that we don't? More after the break.
Even though it's been a year, I feel like you're still here. And even though it's been so long, my faith in you is strong. I just can't seem to get over the fact. I just can't seem to stop going back. I know you're still alive somewhere. You just need help getting there. And I know right now you remember me. I know somehow you've kept faith in me. I still just can't seem to let this be. I'll try my hardest to believe. Are you really out there? Can you hear me? Are you really out there? Can you answer me?
Good evening, Tasmanian civilians. Today marks a sad day, as the third year anniversary of the disappearance of Klaus. A body has been found. It will be given a proper burial. Keep your heads high. More at 10.
I just can't seem to know what I've been waiting for anymore. It's gone. I see your face around this place in picture frames in empty space. And though I used to think back then that you were alive and well back then, but this is now and not back then. I can't keep talking to you when you're... Mom, despite what you've said before, I'm sorry. I just...